release one, we add the debug one. The second one, we add the release one.
So luckily, I already save all of them. So debug one is here. If you cannot do right, you can just follow my slide. This one, I so free, and the slide so complete. Should be exactly the same. But of course, it only varied for a few months. You see all my... No, the slide, it changed so often. You see the instruction last 6 months ago is totally different. And if you check my previous slide that actually 1 year ago, that is a lot of difference. Okay? Last time, they don't even have cloud platform. It's just Google API services, access and all that. They like to consolidate. They want to do a lot of things. They change a lot. Okay, page also.
So one key is for release, one key is for
But it will work for the same API key.
So which means actually you don't have to, I want to release, go and change the API key. Last time back one, we need to do this. So annoying. Version 1, you really have to do this. I want to release the key. Remember to change the key API key first. Okay, copy out, paste inside. Then when debug, go back. Okay, I have to change it back and then please debug. But release, but this is not okay. Okay, so now you can just click create. And then this one, I think got limit one. It's not unlimited. Okay, now we got five member. Okay, we give 10.
Because you need one release.
Five more, six. I don't think it release can take six also. So if you fail to click, it means actually you click, it doesn't go to the next one. Fully fill up already. That one you probably need to find somebody. Share the debug key store.
Okay, so now you create and then you generate the API key.
So I try to, this is copy, is it? I keep on copy. Hey, this one not okay. No, you see cannot all you know. So actually luckily, I know that this can copy. It's smart as well.
So copy means actually now I still don't have a place to paste it, so I put it here first.
You should put it somewhere. Actually you can come back here easily this page.
It's store here and it gives you a date. Okay?
Done. Now we have API key. Now we can use Google Maps. It's the same. It's exactly the same. Which means that they create a project for you, they enable to Android API for you, they fill in the package name and the this SHA one for you directly come to you.
But you have to API based on
debug one just how you do a debug one. So you have to still
say I create another edit.
You have to come back and edit here.
You can still go back and edit. You can still add one. It will take 5 minutes or something, it will take a fact one. Which one? This one?
No.
Debug lah. Just now this one is of course debug ma. So which means that when you want to release you have to generate and then come here and fill it up lah. If you can lah. If you don't want, you can create a new key also lah. So you NIT, you still somehow need to know a bit of what is it done. You know NIT, you just set that test. Don't know how to release also problem lah. So it's actually hard it for the first time. But eventually you still need to know. We still need to generate the SHA one, how to generate using key 2, and then come here and fill up.
You still have to come here and fill up this.
And SHA one, you still have to generate using the command. Because it cannot do for you already. It already did for you for the debug key store. The release key store, you don't know why you've not yet generated. So. Okay, so now let's continue. I think
you can start writing code already.
I'm not sure. Okay, so done.